So there's been a lot of early concept images released by Imalou, one of the artists who worked on the My Little Pony: A New Generation film. It's always fascinating to see how characters looked when the movie was still in the design phase, and I do very much appreciate Imalou's talents for bringing such a unique look to every character. But the one image which is drawing the most attention is focused on Sunny Starscout's Alicorn form. I suppose it's not much of a surprise to see that the MLP staff had always planned for Sunny to have a horn and wings, but whereas the final design has a golden glow to her Alicorn transformation, these early images show a much more solid shape. Seems there was an intention to follow the models of both Twilight and Luna when coming up with a look for Sunny. But given that there is a goal for Sunny to obtain an Alicorn form even from the early concept art, then there is even more evidence to suggest that this is meant to be a more permanent form for Sunny. We can't know for certain, of course, as not everything from the concept art made it into the film. Take, for example, Izzy Moonbow. The colors in these early images are a fair bit different from the Izzy we saw in the movie. In fact, these designs in particular are giving off more of a tree-hugger vibe, wouldn't you think? I mean, can you imagine Izzy in the film having that kind of laid-back personality? Would have made for a very different character. So, having Sunny with a more solid wings and horn to her Alicorn form may also have been scrapped when the MLP staff were deciding on the final design. It'd be interesting to see Sunny like this in her 3D model, of course, and perhaps one day we will get that chance. But for now, there is the golden transformation we have as canon. But there is one more element here which did intrigue me. If you take a close look at the text here, it specifically states that Sunny has a regular braid when not using her powers. Well then, that is something which would appear to have stuck, as even in the movie, Sunny's hair came loose with her Alicorn transformation. I wonder if that may be some way of activating the form. I can already imagine a future episode with Izzy seeing Sunny taking out her braids and saying, "Ooh, you're all in trouble now." But then again, we still don't know whether this is meant to be more permanent or temporary form. The concept images do provide further evidence towards the former, but only if that aspect stuck around for the final design. What do each of you think, though? Given the original look for Alicorn Sunny, do you prefer the more traditional design inspired by Twilight and Luna, or the golden transformation look which came with the movie? Leave your thoughts in the comments below, because as always, I am Dr. Wolf, and I look forward to hearing from you.